VA researchers are studying the causes of cardiovascular disease, and they're developing new treatments and rehabilitative methods for veterans with those diseases, such as high blood pressure, congestive heart failure, and stroke.
A stroke can have an impact on any aspect of the body that the brain controls. So it can affect movements, it can affect speech, it can affect sensation, vision, balance. Stroke is the number one cause of disability, both within the veterans population and nationwide. We have several research studies going on that involve stroke patients and rehabilitation. We're looking at the phase after the acute treatment of stroke, so what we can do to get people to move better, to be more mobile, and in general have better health and lives.
Dr. Wittenberg and his team are using robots to help veterans regain mobility in their arms and legs.
Repetitive practice has really been shown to be the key in improving motor function. What the robots allow is for people to perform that practice over and over, and generally what we see is that people get better at doing the movements on their own, so it isn't as if the robot is moving them through the entire range of motion, but that they're actually gradually reacquiring the ability to move in a smooth, goal-directed manner.
These robots have helped many veterans, including Alan Wright and David Evans.
Well, before my hand was clenched like this, and it stayed like that, I could manipulate the fingers, but they would get tired real quick. But now, I can move them and move them. Move and no problem.
When I first came here, I couldn't put my arm no higher than this. That was my limitation, but I can take it and I can put it over my head now. That's from the robotics research.
After the robotics study, Mr. Evans enrolled in a second stroke research program using treadmills.
I recommend it to anybody, especially if you had a stroke. This is one program that will really help you as an individual to reach your limit, that stretching and getting back what you lost.
This program is designed to give individuals who've been half paralyzed by stroke a chance to fight back against their disability using aerobic exercise. What we're trying to do is combine repetitive task practice to improve walking function with progressive aerobic exercise training. And over a period of 6 months' time, three times per week, they progress their intensity of the exercise and the speed. And what we find is we increase walking speed by about 30%, and we can produce cardiovascular fitness gains of up to 40%.
It has helped me a lot. I mean, I've got most of my mobility back.
When I started the research program in treadmill, I was walking at 1.5 at 15 minutes. Now I'm working 3.9 at 30 minutes.
The VA Center here in Maryland is leading the field as far as looking at treadmill training and other rehabilitation programs. We also do studies that examine changes at the cellular level that may affect the whole body.
Dr. Ryan is currently looking at muscle and tissue to study the changes that occur in stroke victims at the cellular level.
I didn't realize that I had somebody there waiting to help me. When I got to the point where I needed some help, the hand was out, and they helped me get back to where I am today.
The VA has been behind me 100%.
You can still go on with your life and make it. You just got to get up and strive and try.
I got my license back. I'm so happy. I just go get in my truck and go head on.